And to continue our opening ceremony, I would also like to invite to speak up Isabelle Wachsmuth from Switzerland. She is the project manager at the World Health Organization in Geneva, focusing on health, sustainability, and art. Welcome. Thank you.
Thank you very much. It's such a pleasure being with all of you today. And it's an honor, in fact, specifically to discuss about the traditional.
I'm sorry. Maybe we can switch the microphones. That's okay.
It's okay now.
That's good. Before we begin, I would also a little note. I noticed that not everybody is using the translation translating stations. If anybody would like to take advantage of hearing the speech in Czech, English, or German, it is available at the table over there. That's all. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you to all of you, and it's such a pleasure to be with you today. It is an honor, and specifically to have this opportunity to discuss together about traditional and complementary medicine. I am working in one very interesting department in WHO, World Health Organization. It is a department in charge of integrated health services. And under this type of concept, you have, of course, integration. And that includes traditional and complementary medicine, but as well the work on patient engagement. We have heard this issue of medical errors, you know, from the dysfunctioning of health systems. Look, it's about how we are looking as well, how we engage the patient in a center approach manner, and as well how we will be able in WHO to identify, to map over the world what are the country or health systems, for example, the hospital or healthcare center, are the most advanced, in fact, to design integrated health services, in fact. So that it is really what I am doing now with my colleague from my department. And in this regard, we are including the concept of social prescribing. So it is how we can consider as well non-medical approach for well-being and to prevent, in fact, disease. Social prescribing is including community engagement, for example, not just patient engagement, but community engagement. Donc, how we are able to interact with general public to give them the appetite to maintain their good health. And that includes many activities of traditional and complementary medicine, like physical activities, but as well art. I will mention that in my presentation tomorrow about art activities, how that is very beneficial as well to interconnect all the different stakeholders to have better understanding of not just the disease, but how we can be all together in this aspect of well-being. And the idea, it is very important, it is not to have opposition between traditional medical aspect and traditional complementary medicine, but it is how we are able to recognize the importance of each disciplines and to integrate, in fact, all these disciplines for the best of our health as humanity. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, Isabelle Wachsmuth from Switzerland.